I'm shit at this, bro, but let's run some games. I love RE5.
Other players to gain points. If you get hit by other players, you will lose points.
I'm not very good at this because I don't know the map layouts. I don't know where the rocket launchers spawn. I know the rocket launcher spam thing you can do. Okay, there's a rocket launcher up there. It's an okay start. Rocket launcher to the right, so I just go. I think that's how you do it. That's how you quick switch. Bullshit. Yeah, I guess not really. Talk about it going. I have a grenade launcher, so I'm just trying to, I mean, if I can get the jump. Thank you. I know, I'm not even talking. I'm just getting bullied by the fucking AI. I mean, why are there so many enemies rushing me? Why are there so many executioners rushing me? I don't get it. Shit's annoying. What I hate about this game is mostly just like, what the fuck happened there? Not bad, but like, probably a mine, because I'm dumb. But it's mostly just like, fucking tag, hide and go seek, I'm camping the really good angle. Like, if anyone ever complains about camping in another game, that's literally what you're supposed to do in this. Why the fuck would he come down from there? He can just rain down grenade shit. Look at that. What is anything it's supposed to do besides run up into the mine? Yeah. Oh, you were supposed to... Fuck me, I don't care what I was supposed to do. I'm bad at this shit, I already told you. Go ahead. Beat me in the head. Go ahead, have a mine right up there for like big brain. Fuck you. Everybody, this one's unavoidable. I bet it is. Yep. That's what I'm saying, like, I'm not knocking him for it, it's just, yeah, I'm stupid, but, like, what am I supposed to do? Like, aim from the bottom of the area, hope to get a good angle? I don't think so. This map's one of the worst for this shit, honestly. I mean, I say that about every map I'm on, because I'm just kind of bad at this. I hate this online experience. I have since the beginning. Like, I used to pay Xbox Live, not to just play this, but this is just awful. This gameplay does not translate well, like, on a balancing scheme at all. And it's like, yeah, this guy's good at the game. He's better than me. Good for you. If you're good at a shitty game. I'm good at Operation Raccoon City if we're not playing that god-awful hero mode. And like, why the fuck would you put the grenade launcher in this game? Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do? You don't get any invincibility frames at any point on anything. All this recoil, like, they should turn off the reactions from the fucking explosives in this game. It would be a start. The fact that you recoil in explosions is ridiculous. Here's a career change. Maybe I should consider playing a better game.